Hi, Mortal Kombat fans! This is Asbenenta, back with another video! So, Mortal Kombat was also known for its fatalities and awesome character moves. And all this was perfectly shown in the film, because the filmmakers were very loyal to the game.
Outstanding!
I'll show you all the fatalities and signature moves of the 2021 Mortal Kombat movie, compared to the MK games. Okay, let's take a look at the moves first. Liu Kang's fireball and his iconic bicycle kick first appeared in Mortal Kombat 2. Kung Lao's teleport, his famous head throw or head toss, and of course, this move. Sonya Blade's energy rings and leg grab. Cobalt's superhuman speed, first introduced in MK3. Kano's eye laser, also known as Eye Burst, Optic Blast, or Eye Blast. Call it whatever you want. Raiden's Teleport, Electricity or Lightning, and Electric Burst. Reptile Scizoth uses its invisibility, better known as the Chameleon Move. And of course, famous Stretching Long Tongue. Scorpion's iconic Spear Move, his famous catchphrase,
"Get over here!"
and his Hellfire Teleport. In the film, Sub-Zero shows more of his signature moves than everyone else. It's his Ice Blast, his famous Ice Claw, Ice Shower, Ice Sword, also known as Cory Blade, his Death Cycle Barrage, his Creeping Ice Move, and of course, the famous Ice Wall. Look how Melina licks the Psy. It's so savage.
Excellent.
And the last but not least, the uppercut, one of the oldest blows in the Mortal Kombat fighting game series. Mortal Kombat is not Mortal Kombat without uppercut. And now, the fatalities. Sub-Zero's Ice Shatter. The exact finisher isn't pulled from any particular MK game, but this technique has featured in many of the characters' fatalities. Kano's Heartbreak Finisher. It's his very first fatality, appearing in the original MK game. Kung Lao's Basso Hat. Originally, the head basso and ground concept started with a fatality in the Shaolin Monk spin-off game, but the specific version Kung Lao uses in the movie is from Mortal Kombat X. Sorry, but I can't show you this fatality. It's too brutal. Shang Tsung's Soul Suck. It's one of Mortal Kombat's most iconic fatalities. First appeared in Mortal Kombat 2. Jack's Head Smash. He uses his original Mortal Kombat 2 fatality, which has had many variations over the years. Liu Kang's Classic Fire Dragon. This move first appeared in Mortal Kombat 2, but the version seen in the movie is taken from the Mortal Kombat 11 game. Scorpion's Fire Breath. It's classic and original Scorpion's fatality. He started to use this finisher from the first MK game, but in MK11 game, it is called Demon Breath.
Toasty!
Well, that's all. Thanks for watching, subscribe, watch more videos, and see you next time. Bye!